communities.
All right, after that less than stellar opening match, we have Shotzi versus the new champion, Charlotte Flair.
Yes.
And what will hopefully be an end to this fucking feud.
Yeah, this thing has been long and running. Maybe, you know, this could be the grudge match. This could be because Shotzi has one and Charlotte has one. Maybe this will be the tiebreaker and finally end this thing.
One of these women will be facing off against Reckoning at WrestleMania. You guys probably forgot about her, the winner of the Women's Royal Rumble match.
No, I am. Now, who are your predictions? Because we have seen underdogs come out on top.
I mean, I kind of want Shotzi to win here, you know? I kind of want her to go to WrestleMania, and I kind of want her to face the Reckoning there.
Fuck Charlotte Flair.
I agree.
Yeah, the women's division needs a new face on that belt. And not indeed. The same old.
Indeed, Charlotte has been there for a while, and I think that Charlotte needs to get down a notch.
She's getting out of her tank. Now, do y'all think, what the hell? She came out of the crowd.
Yo!
Now this is a very interesting surprise right here.
She just stared her down.
Will it pay off?
Oh, there he is, rolled right away.
Match is already starting. Here we go. She just came out of nowhere through the crowd. How did she get in there? Well, she's got it on her shoulders. Not looking good. Oh, but she reversed.
What is this? Oh my god.
Oh, it was the knee.
This is not doing too well for the top right now. We did not. Oh my god.
A moonsault.
No. Oh my god.
She hits it. Jesus.
Not looking good. She's waiting for her to get back up.
Shotzi's just laying down. Oh, what?
Was she going for a pin already?
Is she going for a pin? Yep.
Will it work?
One, two.
No, it will not.
She's trying to end this thing quickly. I see. Oh, there goes. Kick
right
to the
chest.
Other throwing hand. Throwing
right
hands.
Kicks and everything.
She's got her. She's trying to put her on the ropes. Nope, she can't do it. Yes, she does.
It. Oh my god, a suplex, baby. Oh, a suplex bouncing. Jesus.
Yeah,
she's very excited. Oh my
god. She's going for the top rope again. She's back up. She's waiting for opponents to turn around. And there she goes. And she missed. She was
trying for a leg drop right there, possibly.
Oh no, now she's on the
submission.
Oh,
it's a submission.
Oh, yes, it is.
Will Charlotte tap though?
Will Charlotte tap?
No, she will not.
Oh, that's
a harsh elbow to the fucking face.
Oh,
more punches to the face and kicks. Oh god.
Forearm. She's going to the top rope. Maybe she can attempt it again.
Another
moonsault.
Nope.
That was horrible.
I think she just injured her knee a bit. She's grabbing that thing.
Oh my god. Just beating on the back now. And there goes the arm. Oh.
There goes the arm. Oh. Shoves her off.
What a recovery from Shotzi right there.
Oh, the knee to the groin. And now she's trying to put her on the ropes to do a move. And she has got her...
I think she's choking. Oh my god, she's choking
on
the ropes.
Yes, she is. Oh, she counters it.
It's going to be here.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Her signature, I think, possibly.
Look. Oh,
oh
damn.
God. Maybe not.
Is this over?
No, it is not.
All right, she's dragging her to the center.
I think she's going for it. I think she might be going for something here. And I think she is.
She's going for the submission.
Yep. She's gonna
going
for the submission.
All up,
she's
figure
going
eight.
For
going for figure eight.
Figure eight. Yeah. Oh my God.
Will she tap? Will she tap?
Oh.
She's a, yeah. Cool, that leg is not doing
three.
Too well.
You gotta be careful here.
And she
okay.
does. Oh.
Now she went for a pin.
Oh, she's going for the pin. Will she get out of this? Oh. One, two.
And she
no,
does
she
it.
Will
and
not.
The queen is going to WrestleMania.
Indeed.
Char will be going against.
Oh,
the main event
is a big boot.
WrestleMania. Yeah, oh.
And it looks like that running actually worked. You saw running that did not work before, and it looks like this is the first one.
Yeah,
that
this is like one of the. Yeah, this is the first one that has finally had the person that did run out finally win.
Yeah.
And he has retained. Her title!
Oh, well, congratulations to Charlotte Flair.
Yes, indeed.
You just proved that Shotzi winning it back at the Rumble was a big fluke.
Indeed.
Okay.
It's a new day. Yes, it is.
Speaking of, not necessarily grudge matches, but these two teams have been feuding well before the Royal Rumble.
Yep. Definitely a rival match that we all can't wait to see what's going to happen.
The last time this happened, they won the match, but they won by countout, which did not give them the belts. But this time, it's a tornado tag. The last time they fought, it was a normal tag match. So this time, maybe they could finally win and have the belts.
Yep.
I mean, that is possible because the Bloodline has been on a losing streak, like we all know. So it's going to be something pretty interesting, but, you know, it's a rival match I cannot wait to see.
There he is, tossing the pancakes. Bam, bam, bam. Maybe it's a nice tune. All right,
how excited are you guys to see this match?
I'm looking forward to it. Because last time it was very long and it was very entertaining. Just a shame they didn't get the belts because they won that match. So, gentlemen to my right, who are you predicting will win this time? Because this time it's a tornado tag, not a normal tag match.
You know, I'm probably going to predict that it's going to be the New Day. The Usos, they've just haven't been on fire as of late, and it's been proven week in and week out by the fact that they kept getting destroyed.
Of which, one of them tried to help Roman earlier this night, unsuccessfully too.
There you go, and that's all the more reason to say it's a New Day might have it, because they have both Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods have each defeated one of the Usos on the following weeks leading up to this event. So my vote is the New Day.
Okay. It's for the SmackDown Tag Team Championships.
Once again. Flashbacks all over again.
Let's hope this time we will have a definitive winner.
Well, whoever's the champion is going to be defending the titles
Kofi
at WrestleMania.
Indeed.
Yeah. The New Day look hungry and ready to take those belts. For
I mean, they could have just eaten their pancakes.
Well, yeah, they could have done that, but they really want them belts. And it looks like now they have their biggest shot to get it.
Will that biggest shot be an upset, or will it be an actual win?
I believe they can win this time. Here we go. Already, Kofi's got him, and he's bam, backslam.
Remy, on the other hand, possibly. What are you doing, Xavier? Oh my God! Right to the head of the turnbuckle.
They're in control of the match now.
Yep.
Oh, Kofi's got him. Kofi's got Jay, and he's winning against him. Jimmy is right now.
It looks like this is somewhat evenly matched. We have one Uso going after one of the New Day members, and another Uso going after another New Day member. Oh.
Notice that each Uso and the New Day counterpart, they've had a match with each other, and they're fighting right now.
Oh my God! An elbow drop, two elbow drops.
Damn!
Another one.
Oh, first in the match.
He's going ready for a pin. One. Oh, no.
Jimmy didn't get any
Kofi tried to go to the... Oh, now he's going after Jimmy.
All right, looks like Jay's taking control of Kofi. Never mind, Jimmy got interrupted.
Damn, they're hitting him. Oh. Up now.
Let's see if Xavier can get control here. And he just does that, and he's going to get... Oh, my God, he's going to get revenge on Jimmy for that.
Oh, he just stomped
like
him.
Like I said, like notice how it's equal once more. One Uso's going after another member of the New Day, and another New Day member is going after. Oh my God!
And now both of them are fighting.
Eric Kofi.
Oh wow!
The springboard techniques from these two individuals. My God! Oh my God! What was that?
Oh no! He could be in trouble. Jay could be in trouble.
Oh, neckbreaker!
Damn. Xavier got him again.
Running farm. And looks like the New Day have it in control.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
And
here
Kofi.
We go.
Oh, my
Boom.
God.
Good leg drop.
Kofi might be setting up for the Trouble in Paradise. And he
missed. He made a super kick.
Oh.
He missed it.
Well scouted by Jey Uso. Uh-oh.
Oh, he's going
Jimmy
for it. He's going
on
for Fox Splash. Possibly, no.
Oh, he can't do it. He missed that one by a mile. He's going for the pin.
Uh-oh.
He's going for the pin, and he's down.
Oh, kick out.
They almost got him.
The New Day could have won right there.
To kick out. Jey Uso was unable to tend to his brother in time.
Oh, the top rope. He's doing it, boys. He's doing it.
Going for it again.
God.
And he's going for the pin. Could this be it? Could this be it, too?
Oh,
and it
is. He took it. They took the title.
They finally got the belt.
I
told y'all. This is their time.
But they were more importantly hungry for the pancakes.
Yeah, that too.
We're going to go to Waffle House to celebrate.
That was
a nice save by Kofi right there to almost end it right
that
there.
That move by Kofi was
kick.
What saved. That move by Kofi was what saved the match because he knocked him down and it gave Xavier that window to hit that finishing elbow drop. Yeah, they're dancing. Then they got their belts. They have dethroned the Usos. Bloodline. They should just disengage that stuff. It's over.
Well,
what do you say,
congratulations
gentlemen?
To the New Day. I hope they enjoy this victorious day.
It's gonna be a New Day at WrestleMania.